With the stroke of a pen, 11 million undocumented citizens could be forced to leave their homes in the United States.
This isn't normal. This isn't something that should be happening.
WENY's Samantha Potter looks into what could happen to hundreds of thousands of college students brought into this country as undocumented children, and some fighting to make Cornell University a sanctuary campus. Seeking Sanctuary, tonight, only on WENY News.